Jeez, I shouldn't have been close. I fucked that up. Alright, let's go see if we can find some nerds. Oh, don't kill each other yet. Not yet. That's how you do it. To get in the third party action and make sure you get both of them. I just heard somebody. Well, that second car kind of scared me, but I don't want to get run over. I had that first one really weak, too. I feel like I missed every single shot there. It sucked. Need to go get this guy's vehicle. Hopefully he didn't roll in the water or something stupid. Might be dead. John Friendly. With a bunch of biddies. Appreciate those bits, John. Thank you, man. How are the games today? They've been good. They've been good. Had some bangers. I killed the same guy. I mean, it'll happen. There aren't a lot of people that play solo specifically, so. You think I left, didn't you, you dick? What'd you get for trying to shoot me in the back? Smokes are extremely important on this map, yes. I mean, they're important in every map, but on this map, yes. You notice I'm carrying a lot less, like, ammo and more utility on these maps. Yeah, people usually have a shit ton of ammo, especially in solos. I'm just an ammo whore when it comes to all ammo. I like to have a lot, but usually it hurts me with like the utility side of things. Sounds good, inhibitor. Thank you, man. I'll definitely check it out. Like I said, I probably won't try the recipe until like winter time, but I love me some chicken pot pie. Hiding in the bush strat didn't pay off for him. I don't know if I've had a zone up here yet. I use a Battle Beaver controller. It's like a scuff almost, except it's been you can get them a bit more custom. Scuffs are like pre-made, whereas Battle Beavers, they like made to order kind of, so you can customize them a bit more. But they're very similar to like a scuff or like a, even like an elite in terms of quality and design. You should look into it, yeah. They take a while. The only one of the shitty things is that they take a long time. They're not a very big company, so sometimes you gotta wait like months and months and months. But other than that. Yeah, exactly. I know people that wait a long time. Really, man? That's how you throw a grenade. Does this show up in Battle Beaver when you customize? What do you mean? I'm not sure what you mean. Is it worth the wait? Probably not, to be honest. I mean, a scuff is just as good. Like I said, scuff is probably just as good. Same with an elite. It's all preference. I wouldn't say it's, you know, you have to wait for one. I don't, I mean, I'm not sponsored by the company or anything like that. So I don't get anything from any of that, any of these companies. I didn't have to wait that long. I like when I got it, I was only like, it was before they started to get popular. So I only had to wait like two. Would I have got it if it was like a 3 month wait? I don't know. I probably would have gone with the scuff, to be honest. I don't know. I mean, I'm happy with it. Oh, that is not. Oh, did I fuck? I fucked up. That's what happens when you don't watch gas. That sucks. I mean, I'm not completely fucked, but... Might go and loot some more meds off that guy just to be... Talk about threading the needle there, eh? Yeah, the thing with, like, scuffs is, like, I think you can get them, like, Best Buy and stuff. You literally just go to the store and get one. It's not like you have to even order it online if you don't want to. Same with elites, I think. So. Waste the first day just doing this. Secret to your 0.5 KD, 0.15 KD, oh my god. I mean, don't tell anyone the secret. God, the MK is gonna be a problem. I feel like I need to get up here, but... Come on! Doing all this damage and just not getting these kills. I got stuck. No. Hmm. I hate not taking an MK, but... Is he actually in the tank? He is in the tank.
Oh no, that was it. Oh, that was so nice. How did I not get that?
Is he in? I feel like he is. If that was an MK, he'd be dead. Yeah, you're right. Not wrong. What? That? When did he move? How did I not see him? Well, there's the 20. First 20 on the new map, but only took me a day. The first 20 bomb in solos. Guys, a free way to support me is to go to counts.pubg.com. the creator appreciation program, and link my creator code FEYD101. It is super, super easy to do. Just got to scroll down, find my name, FEYD101. Hit it there, hit submit. Boom, done. Appreciate it, guys.